working at today? I don't want to feed the bat, by the way. What's that bat? Sorry, I'm fine. Well, today we... we rename it.
I'm back.
Oh, wow. Okay, you changed entirely. You're an open loser. Good. Looks like you two headaches. Not yet, thank you. I'm blitz. You think they're a stick? Oh yeah, I found a single like that. From the vinyl.
Thank you.
Super. I'm recording. I'm just not talking as much. Thank you.
Charge. quickly. Seven strawberries, will you? All right. How many strawberries would you like, love?
None.
Oh, I thought you said one now. You had me shocked then.
So guys, the last video I left the book they hatched. Wait, we had speed stingers here. Oh no,
this is not good, this is really not good.
Oh, how did you get in? Get away from the babies! Hello, where did you come from? Where'd it go? I hate creepers so much. So guys, we have a name for her. Get that. On my anvil. So guys, her name is Frost. Back to fell. Oh no. Sorry, buddy. Mutton. So her name is now Frost. And there's a rock here. Let's go get pork and mutton first. How the heck did a wolf get all the way over here? No. Good girl. Ideally, we probably should make like a little pen and like to mass breed them. But I'm lazy right now, so. Oh no, baby dragon out, baby dragon out. Oh no, no, no. No, that's not what I need. Oh, it's easy. Come on, go. It's okay, Fox. And read the book. Hi, Silver. Your night fury had eggs. Yes, they are hers. And no, I don't know who the father is. How do you know he's gonna ask? But I have a feeling. There's a nine with night furies on it. No mobs, but cows. Those are mobs, aren't they? Yeah. I want you to go there for the sake of the Furies. It is their ancestral home. Take her and go find them. Why? Two words. Dragon hunters. I need you to grab the other Furies' eggs. The other Furies' eggs, dragon eggs, and all. And bring them here. This will be their new home. Let's have words. Well, good luck. Love, Mystic. Well, it's good to know Mystic has full confidence in us. Oh, no. Ow. Or you're meant to catch me. So long, I mean so long, building this. I don't normally do this, but considering we are... Only missing some speed stingers. I'm kind of going far. We're going mission. Mystic doesn't say where they are. Where are they? This would be if I wouldn't have blocks here. Turn in this direction. Many eggs. music and sound. Oh! Who got first? What's here? No! Back out! Seems like the area, there's a whole bunch of night fairies. I hope female. Trust. When they said cows, it didn't specify what kind. I just think actual cows, not mushrooms. Time is up. I bought a clock. No. Yes, first I suppose. Why the fuck this is your name? Looks like he would. When do I have my 54?
No.
Sun's not rising quick enough. First, get up. Then I love porn. to take three. Oh no, that means I pretty much can't find a thing. Like I said, guys, I was sick a while ago. But my throat is playing up, so. Oh yeah, also guys. By the way, you shout out to Games Boy. Thank you for following along and everything. It's good to fit on your subs. No. Come on, all of you. Just sexy for my love, sexy for my love, love's going to leave me. I'm too sexy for my shirt, too sexy for my shirt, too sexy it hurts. I'm too sexy for Milan, too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan. I'm too sexy for your puppy, too sexy for your puppy. No way, I'm disco dancing. I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for my car. Too sexy for my car, so sexy by far. Too sexy for my hat, too sexy for my hat. What you think about that? I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. And I do. And I shake my little tush on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for my, too sexy for my, too sexy for my. I'm too sexy for my. I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do a little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. And I do a little turn on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for my cat. Too sexy for my cat. Poor pussy cat! Fast! Why didn't you tell me to wake up when the sun's up? The moment it's up. You. God, you wouldn't mind taking me to my dragon, would you? Wait, they're both the same color eyes. It's your mate. Hello. It's a leader. First. Why do you tell me that your mate is a leader? Hey, boy. Thanks, you two. We are really recreating an entire nation, aren't we? Too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me. And I'm too sexy for. Look at that. I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me. And I'm too sexy for this song. Where do you need to go? Come on. Adults, babies, a lot. Dogs in this.
What a dish. No, I forgot to wash this one. No.
That's true. Bless you. Normally forgetting half the lyrics to Too Sexy. Yeah, considering I sing that song so often. You see this one more time, I'm not saying bless you. Everyone, dragonets, adults, eggs, the lot, we need to go.
We do not want to leave a single dragon for the hunters. Who wishes to fight me? The woman with an arm. That's not that far away. Thank you. You two might have gained daughter. Already was your daughter. Hi boy, congratulations. It's definitely such a stupid father is. How did you... No doubt about it, they're definitely yours. Refuse to leave, aren't you? And I suppose that's what's gonna make you a great big brother. Right. Give me a second. I'm shutting up my friend. I'm gonna message my friend going, why are you doing that? Also, make glaze. I'm going to. Where's. Empty the inventory slightly. We have so many night fury eggs in the hatching. Are you? We have plays. Frostbite. And then we have Phoenix. I think it's spell Phoenix, right? My brains is not computing today. No, I'm spelled it the wrong way around. My brain's like not functioning today at all. Guys, come here, girl. Come here, girl. But it's going to be too big to live in my house. So, no, I don't want that day to be too soon. You may live in the house too long. Guys, I think I'm. Glide, come back. Have you seen a dragonette? Found it. As you were. I'm gonna like putting face downwards. Most new dragons are allowed to free roam. Phoenix. Right, first I'm going to take Phoenix to the others to give the two white furies the names. Right. Meet Glacier, who is a guy. Seems weird, I know. He's around here. First fight. putting mine on you. Here you are. Area. Right, so we can have like a whole bunch of caves for them to hide in. Phoenix, stop moving. I'm trying to show you where you lot will be living. So if he wants pretty cool area. Got my sweet takeoff off cam building. So I seem to prefer off cam building to on cam. Because when you do it off cam, take as long as you want. And sometimes I don't really talk when I build. So I'm going to take a few ideas from the hatching, from the hatchery. Yeah, it's just gonna be it for now, so I didn't have time. Bye guys.